All right, people. Remember where we left off? Looking for the world touring car 600. I think I was over in Asia last time, but let's see if we got anything here. Done them all. Ah, here we go. Whoa, 550 grand? 12 laps. Holy shit. That could be a... We got 12 laps to catch up, so very smart. Life of this track normally, but I'm really gun shy now with the rain, right? This is a whole lot different. Wow! hoping, because it's not actually raining, I'm hoping that, you know, the track kind of dries up, right, over time. This is not going the greatest. Almost tempted to buy some rain tires for this thing. Do some adjustments here. I love that car and how it handles, so maybe this one's at 598. kind of tires do I have on this thing right now? I don't have racing tires on it? Only sports tires? Oh, fuck. Can't be. It handled way too well. Oh shit. Went into that a little too hot. I'm getting smoked. I'm gonna go put rain tires on the Nissan. See, I just hate trying different things because you waste money on tires and stuff, right? Like, but 550 grand. Like, I didn't realize I hadn't done all this shit. Dope. I might have to buy this just to have it, because I may have to F around with this one, right? No. Okay, I think that's as much as we can do. Well, I was able to add good brakes, up the power quite a bit. Because if this works, I could just keep racing this circuit, right? Over half a mil. It is 12 laps, but I still think it's going to be, you know, better payoff than most pound per pound. Oh god, no. There's pit stops and shit? Oh, fuck. I didn't notice that the first time. stick it a little closer to him off the start. You had to pit in this one. I thought for the 600s you didn't have to, right? Haven't had to for any of the other ones. This could be a wasted session completely. I could never get through this race. Did I just waste all that money on gear? This is still only the first lap. Got some damage. Yeah, you know what? Oh, I resent all that money I spent. Shit.
Shit.
Okay. This one I am curious about, the Clubman Cup. It's gotta be 550 or less. Sports tires, okay. Oh, but it's got pit stops too. Fuck. Nope.
Okay.
Wow. Like I'm screwed, like I think. Well, let's try this one. We gotta try something. Oh. GTR. Oh, I haven't seen that. No races yet. GTRs, man, they're such a neat car. said this before, but like when you see one in real life, they almost look like, I don't know, like unreal in a way. Like, and not in the way like a Ferrari does or whatever, right? Like, just something about them, the size of them, and the shape of them, the sound they make, and everything. It's just like, a lot of people don't know, I think, like, what GTRs are, right? And it's like, but you know, even if you don't know, like, you see it, and you're like, oh, that's something special about it. Can't catch this fucker. Normally I would take it fine and be okay through there, but you're just always chasing the other guy in this race. So you're always just trying to push and push and push and push. Do it wrong, right? Yeah. See, watch this. Come on. Dirt champions. Silver! That's easy when there's only two people, right? Okay. What else can I possibly... Hey, can you... like, can you change this so that it's not a fucking... restrictor though. Okay, let me go buy. They're only $800, so. Man, this has been a lousy sesh. Do you get money from completing the licenses? I think you do, right? Maybe I can go for my international licenses or whatever they are. And what's that one? Was it not? Totally lost it. Okay, why? Oh no, it was a world touring car, right? Thank you. this one. There it is. Jesus Christ. Right? Fuck. I gotta pay more attention. I'll be able to complete it, right? Like, well, how much time do I have? Not much. I'm not sure what I did to earn the penalty there. If I smack that guy? Oh fuck. God. I'm just trying to cut it real fine so I can catch this guy and then thud. I just can't get in front of this guy, right? He's got too much juice. He's got the juice to get loose. Oh. Oh, no. Fuck.
But this is not guy by.
Oh shit, I almost had it. That'd still be a little. Fuck no. Oh, I fucked that up. God, these dirt tires on the pavement are just shit. And I get fourth. Oh, for fuck's sake. Ugh. I'm gonna do that one again, because I'm pissed off. Fucking next. Okay. Oh, sorry, just messaging. Messaging on my messaging machine. Isn't that funny how you start this little area where you can't get through? Where do they open it up afterwards? Now that I know kind of what this course is all about, right, it's really weird. I'd like to be able to try this course using just, you know, maybe not quite a racing tire, but more of a normal tire instead of the dirt tires, and just see how it goes, because it seems like so little of the course is actually dirt, but you're forced to use the dirt tires, and when you try and go around these turns on the pavement, you're slipping and sliding like a maniac. Jesus. Right. You suckers, stay away. I gotta catch this guy. Is pissing me off. I cannot catch. Maybe I should have used the Audi. Oh, stop. Come on, car! That one right there. Almost had him the one time here. In that last lap, and almost. Oh, you son of a bitch. How come he bounces like faster forwards and I. Whatever happens to me there is what happened. Like, ugh. Irritating. Just trying to cut it so I can get into my. Okay, you piss off. Oh shit! See, I tried to be so careful there, right? That's what ends up happening. No, get lost. Get lost. Stay away. Stay away! Son of a buck! Bounce, bounce, come on! Any excuse to get a new auto song going, right? What? Oh my god, I just... Well, it doesn't matter anyways, because I was gonna... I can't believe this charger disconnected. Like, I charged it, like... Like, when I left the machine yesterday, I left it uploading whatever the last video I did, and I left it plugged in to charge while it was uploading. Like, it should have been full. I haven't even been playing an hour, and it's already out, like... I think that's the sign of a controller that's basically on life support, right? Still, I was in line, you know, to win that race, and of course that's the time it chooses to fucking self-destruct, right? Oh! Get in the dirt. Fuck! I'm going so slow.
I'm just trying to maintain a line that like allows him to not really get the inside on me. Get around me really easily. Make him work for it. Take a chance. Because the CPUs, they always stick to the track, right? Whereas I'll go wherever to the race, right? As long as I'm not going to get penalized for it. And sometimes, even if I am, I don't know it. Oftentimes, I don't know it. It sums up my life. Not knowing it. It can apply to basically anything. Oh, shit. Hold on to her.
Alright.
Oh, okay, brakes. Gas, brake. Fuck that up. Numb nuts. Okay, but not catastrophically. Okay, I got... Oh, fuck, why? Why did that happen? Like, I took those exactly the same that I did. At least I thought I did. I'm so confused. Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. Speaking of Obi-Wan Kenobi. That's all I'm gonna say. To that point in the race where you get distracted and like kind of forget where you are. You've gone around a number of times, but you're starting to get a little laggy in the head, and it's like, oh, that was that turn. That's too bad I didn't know that going into it, because now I'm up against the wall in the dirt. And, oh, he just passed me, right? Accuracy, power, and class. Class. Woo! God. Nightmare. Oh, this may cut off in a second, so this is pretty much... End of a sesh. I start playing this at? Fuck. Keep kicking the... Oh, my God. Stupid cord. Ah, there we go. I think if I can just get my collector level to 32, I'll unlock some new menus. What I remember hearing or being told. Hummina, hummina, hummina. Big money, no whammies. Or a car, I'll take a car. kidding me? The shittiest item there? On a Renault Clio, like... Oh, fuck.